record company's management, you know, they're all like, oh, you have to get off drugs, you know. So he goes and he tries to get off drugs and he either can't or doesn't want to. There's no reason for him to get off drugs, you know. It's not like he's like poverty stricken and having to go to grocery stores to supply his habit.
Service for whatever need the level above human, the kingdom of heaven, has for them. And the tools they use, the workstations that they use are spacecraft.
You know, come up with this kind of anti-Semitism type of thing. Well, as long as it doesn't hurt our bottom line, yeah. No, I mean, it's free speech. That's what we're talking about. Quite frankly, I mean, not to sound crass, but I think it really just stems to the money. I mean, you look at Penn, okay. University of Pennsylvania, they know a thing or two about money. I'm like, aren't they attached to, what's that library? Who's that guy? I think
some Biden Penn.
Yeah.
Get ass. I want to drive a Range Rover.